I'm 27 years old. I've no money and no prospects.